gonna play on easy because I've never played this before. I don't know how long it'll take, if we'll get through it, if the 3DO will even play it, but we'll give it a shot. We were doing so well in D, but then it just started not wanting to read the disc halfway through. We all know you came here for the 3DO and its awesome FMV.
Maintain formation, people, and keep alert. This sector's supposed to be crawling with Vakar fighters. Casey, anything on the scanners?
Crackout class interceptors coming in hot and heavy, Case.
That's a copy. Cover me.
Come on, Case. Alright, you two. We've got two breaking formations, Case. Alright, Case, you got one coming up. Just wait. Right in front of you. Come on, Case. Shoot.
Look at that FMV goodness.
Oh, shit, we got an outage on that control. Collision at 8, 7, 6.
Eject!
Casey, this is Aerie. God, I hope you can hear me. Look, your ejection pod hit some debris. You got hit pretty bad, but the med techs are trying to fix you up with life support and artificial senses.
You just hang in there, Case, and you'll be okay.
Audio link is activated. Cutting in visual in 3, 2, 1.
Switch on neural interface.
You got it.
Casey? It's Aerie. Hi. Look. Your mind has been placed in a cerebral support mechanism. It's a device that when...
She's trying to say you're a brain in a box, Case.
Zach, could you let me handle this, please?
Oh.
Look, it's kind of hard to explain. Here. Now, you may not look the same on the outside, but I know it's you on the inside. And we need to know if you can respond. If you can, use the virtual interface in front of you to transmit a yes.
Yes.
Great. It works.
Case, you probably haven't heard, but the war is over. We flame their butts at Exeter 3. The Vakar lost a third of their fleet. They went running with their tails between their legs straight to the Taladarans, practically begged them to negotiate a peace treaty. Of course, you know, that put us out of a job.
I don't know what happened to
the
menus.
But hey, war is hell, right?
So right now you're aboard the Artemis, finest salvaging vessel in the sector. Zach and I cobbled her together from a couple of surplus Alliance transports.
And not to mention the engines that we sort of borrowed from the Orion-class destroyer. May not look like much from the outside, but she could tug Terra Firma right out of orbit.
Well, we thought we'd help salvage some of the Vakar ships we helped disable in the first place.
It seems only fair. The way we see it, there's a lot of valuable cargo out there just floating around, free for the taking.
And we figured you'd be interested in joining us, so we liberated you from the lab. Zach hardwired your interface into the ship's systems.
It's good to have you back, Casey. So, what do you say, guys?
Let's do some hunting!
Yeah. FMV goodness. So we've been interfaced with the computer, I guess. That's the gist of it.
All right, hard contact at 17,000 kilometers.
Oh man, we've been poking around this sector for 2 days now. Maybe we finally got something. Activating view screens. Oh, Vakar freighter.
Fat
and juicy. Hey, Case, what do you say? You want to take your new equipment for a test drive?
Why don't you go ahead and activate your remote control probe, Casey? See if you can get us a better look at this derelict.
Diagnostic, and then deploy.
Okay, start up all subsystems now.
You have to hold the trigger button to bring up the menu. And they don't say what they are. That's why I need the instruction.
Okay, start up all subsystems now.
Did we not do that already? This is startup. Oh. They're labeled wrong in the manual. Oh, no. There's an extra thing. Okay.
Opening probe bay doors now.
It'd be nice if it said what they were on there.
Casey, I gotta ask you. What does it feel like having your eyes and ears floating around in a little ball while the rest of you is back here with us?
Knock it off, Zach.
I'm just asking Casey a question.
Okay, Casey. Your guidance system's pretty much automatic, so you can concentrate on the job. Most other functions are up to you.
Whoa! Close call there, buddy. Collision avoidance seems to be working.
All right, let's try your computer link, see how it works. Why don't you run an ID check on this pile of junk, see if you can get the name of the ship, and maybe get some idea of what the cargo might have been.
Run an analysis on it.
Okay, you're coming up on some cargo door controls. Right there, Case. Alright, now try using your laser torch, upper right-hand switch. Should pump enough juice into the system, pop that door wide open.
Be careful, Casey. Vakar have been known to booby-trap their hulks.
Nice job, Casey.
Yeah, we're using a walkthrough to help us get through this.
Dark in there. Better kick in the floodlight.
I assume it's this one.
Whoa! God, those things are ugly.
Why, Zach? I always thought you found aliens quite attractive.
Hey. I was drunk that night, you know that. And besides, it swore to me that it was female.
Casey, stop there. Let's get a good look around this place.
Supposed to do now. That's not letting me actually do anything. Maybe one of these does something. Most of these just give you the illusion of playing. The FMV on the 3DO wasn't bad. I mean, this looks nothing compared to today, but compared to, like,
hey, wait, what's that?
Some of the other ones. Good lord.
Yeah, Casey, can you grab that floating object? Good. Now run an analysis on it.
Souvenir.
No way. It's a Vatkar war medal, Zach. Belongs with their dead. May as well come on in, Casey. It's just not our day. Cluster? Sirius? LV-426?
Oh, not there. What I was thinking about? Remember that time we surprised the hell out of that wing of that car cruiser just asleep at the wheel?
Yeah, Mizar system, right?
Yeah. Man, I never saw so many ejection pods in my life.
Wait, you want to go back to Mizar?
Why not? Harry, I doubt anybody's been out there since the war.
No, it's too close to the Vatkar border. We'd be violating the Taladaran Treaty.
So, who's gonna know?
Doesn't sound like such a good idea to me, Zach.
Come on, Harry. What are you afraid of? We don't have to go by the book anymore.
Welcome home, dear.
Oh, Casey, you're back. Look, I say we take a vote. Who's for going to Mizar? Oh, come on, Harry. It's not like it's in Vakara space. It's a buffer zone. Nobody even patrols out there. You know, this is gonna be some tasty salvage.
Yeah? I don't know why I let you talk me into these things.
Maybe you let me talk you into something else someday.
I heard that.
I know you were supposed to. Hey, Case, what do you say? Mizar?
Okay, then. Mizar it is.
We got a nice, clear terminus.
Let's go to Mizar.
190 million clicks off the stellar midpoint.
Let's do it.
guess I need to get power up to here. How does one do that? Here we go.
Zach, wake up! You okay?
Oh, jeez, you say I'm a lousy pilot. Look at this.
Damn it, Zach, you're the one that told me this position was clear.
That's what the scanner said.
Just run some instrument checks. Let's see what kind of damage we sustained.
Harry, scanners only pick up metal and rock. This thing must be made of something else.
Ah, shit. Every one of our drive systems is down, even thrusters.
Oh, great. Great, so we're dead in the...
I think this was after True Lies. It says 1995. I think True Lies was 1994. So.
Want to hear the good news or the bad news?
Good news?
There is none. The bad news is this thing's hurtling straight for the sun's corona.
Yeah, she probably made a lot of money
for
this.
Us with it.
And there's no way to get clear without our thrusters. Do we still have short-range communications?
Yeah.
Send a distress call.
To who? What, you think this thing is a ship?
Zach, I don't know, but maybe whoever or whatever's on board can help us.
Yeah, if they're not too torqued at you for bashing in their front door.
Zach, just do it.
All right, sending distress signal. Jeez.
Casey, why don't you run an ID check? See if there's any known ship with a configuration like that.
Oh, here's a big surprise. Unknown.
Any response to our distress call?
Zip, dead air.
So, either we figure out how to alter our course...
or we're toast.
In about 4 hours.
This is good.
Casey, better activate your probe. Let's see what we're dealing with out there.
So we gotta start up the probe and then run a diagnostic and then we'll deploy it.
Opening probe bay doors now. Be careful, Casey.
It's kind of a learning curve to the menu.
Secreted material. I mean, did they build this stuff or grow it? This is a complete unknown, Eri.
Galaxy's full of unknowns, my young son. I mean, look, they didn't even discover the Titan rock dwellers till 4 years ago, and that was in our own system.
Oh, yeah. I remember hearing that. The miners sunk a shaft right into the main colony. Practically wiped out the whole race before that exolinguist established communications.
Yeah, well, let's be careful, because you're no exolinguist.
Hey, I happen to speak 27 languages.
Yeah, three phrases. More beer, where's the head, and maybe you want to come by and see that.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, what's that?
Meteor hit?
I don't think so. Hold your position, Casey. Zach and I are joining you.
Well, we are?
You got a better idea?
I guess we don't have much of a choice. All right, let's suit up.
Casey, I'm gonna check my headset cam now.
Here's mine, Case.
Stand by, we're on our way, Casey.
This was ever released for anything besides the video. I guess PC. Those are the only two things I could run it back then.
Whoa. Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
Never seen a material like this before. Design? Totally alien. Almost looks like it was alive once, doesn't it?
It's nice to know the old galaxy's still got a few surprises left for us. Hey, come on, Harry, this is just like the old days, isn't it?
Ugh, I was kind of hoping the old days were over.
Oh, come on, tell me you don't find this stuff exciting anymore.
The only thing that excites me is staying alive.
Some more light around there.
All right, so we turn our floodlight on.
Hey, where are you going?
just like I said.
Yeah, Harry, but cycling to what? There could be methane coming out of there, or carbon monoxide.
Just check your gauges, Zach. There's oxygen, some argon, xenon, nitrogen levels okay. No serious toxins. It's breathable.
Well, might as well give it a try. We're not gonna get far on suit oxygen. Here it goes.
Future.
Seems okay. A little damp, though.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm gonna ditch the ISU.
Stick to standard procedures, Zach.
Oh, come on. Screw standard procedures, Commander Ariel B. Matheson, 1st Squadron. Retired. We're not Terra Fleet anymore. Come on, the E-suits are too bulky. Make better time with that.
You better hope we don't wind up regretting this. For the hole in the other room.
What?
Ship's been invaded by Kryn.
Wait. Kryn, aren't they the...
Yeah, kind of like piranhas. Could be thousands of them in here.
That's great.
Ooh, sounds fun.
Whoa, what's that? Built-in flashlight?
I don't know. Casey opened the door with light pulses. Maybe it's one of the ways they communicate. It's dead.
Stuff is harder than a drill sergeant's head. Kryn can do this. And these things are armor plated. Must have got pretty hairy around here before the end.
Well, Admiral Hardwick always said the most terrifying thing he ever saw was a full-scale Kryn attack.
Old man Hardwick actually talked to you?
Actually, we got along quite well.
Yeah, I bet.
Ooh, look at this.
It's dead?
Yeah, I'd say so. Let's try opening this thing. Oh, we're not getting through here.
But I can squeeze through it.
Wait a minute. I bet Casey can make it through.
Yeah.
I bet you're right.
Casey,
go ahead, Casey, see if you can make it through.
I mean, I'm not sure exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, navigation control. Alright. Okay.
Come on, Case, we gotta keep moving.
I'm trying. I didn't do something right.
Casey, what happened back there?
Yeah, did you see anything that looked like navigational controls? Guess we better try another one of these doors.
I don't know if that was the right thing to do or not.
Hey, Casey, let's try this one.
I don't know what I'm doing. I've never played this before.
I thought Casey was the only one that could open these.
I don't know. Maybe those other doors needed Casey to override the locking mechanism because of decompression.
The toilet.
Oh shit.
Nice. Oh, Zach, you always didn't know how to make me laugh.
What the hell are you looking at, Cyclops?
Oh, Harry, look, it's a sink. Really? Oh god, I'm really thirsty. How about you?
You don't get what's so damn funny, right? That was an honest mistake.
Oh, trust me, Zach, from my angle, it was hilarious.
Can we just go now?
Oh, no. You first, now that you're all refreshed.
Sign of any weapons whatsoever. These guys didn't even put up a fight.
Maybe they didn't have any weapons.
Oh, come on. They built a spaceship half the size of a small planet. You tell me they don't have the technology to build a simple laser?
No, I'm saying maybe they chose not to. Maybe they're a peaceful race.
Yeah, well, they're real peaceful now.
Look up ahead.
Yeah, another door.
Yeah, but this one is different.
Jesus. Looks like some kind of central hub. Seems heavily reinforced. You think this would keep those Kran out?
I don't know, maybe. But we're not staying here to find out. Gotta steer this thing away from the star, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
And these symbols over the doors might tell us what's on the other side. Let's check this out.
I do not know what I'm doing. Doors, different colors.
Casey, we can't come up with anything here. All these doors are sealed. We need your help to open them. Let's start with the one to the left of the door we came in.
All right. Well, we'll analyze it. Chroma signals. All right, so what am I supposed to do? So where are we at? Let's see, Yellow Hall. All right, let's see if this makes any sense. Even the walkthrough is kind of...
All right, Casey. Stay left, Zach.
Yeah, you know, I just noticed something. You give an awful lot of orders for civilian.
I do outrank you.
No, you did outrank me, and the only reason you did was because you were a lot better at kissing ass than I was.
Oh, everything I got, I earned the hard way. Just because you kept getting busted for insubordination.
Oh, hey, I know what you're talking about, okay? You know that wasn't my fault.
Oh, the hell it wasn't. You went out of your way to disobey the orders. You never could accept rank and authority.
Let me explain something to you, okay? If I take an order from you, it's because I choose to. Got it? Where the hell are you going? What, is she pissed at you too?
Oh, I don't know what's happening. That looks pleasant.
What was that?
I don't know, but it's coming from over there. Grin!
Jesus, Aaron, it sounds like thousands of them. Well, where the hell are they? Harry.
You can't see us.
What?
Must be using these air ducts to get around the ship. They could be everywhere by now.
Well, that's great. That's just terrific. It is a little too close for comfort for me.
I agree. Let's get out of here.
I'm right in front of you. Feeling like the hair on the back of your neck wants to stand on end?
Yeah. Kind of like we just walked into an intense electromagnetic field.
Yeah. Harry, wait a minute. This looks familiar, look. Generator, power conduits, emergency cooling. This has got to be an engine.
My. You just may be right this time.
You know, you don't have to act so surprised.
I am. Okay, let's split up and look around. Casey, you take the left corridor.
But I want to go in the left corridor. If I want to go with Tia Carrera.
Nothing around here. You found anything that looked like a nav console?
Nah, nothing like that. Did see a thing that looked like a big old hot tub. I was thinking maybe you and me, we go down there, you know, splash around, splish, splash. Or not.
Changes people. Mm-hmm. Zach got crazier. I just got tougher. I had to keep him alive. But not you, Case.
Nah.
You never changed. We knew we could depend on you. You're always there for us. Straight and steady. But now you've changed too. Is it still you in there, Casey? Do you still feel? It would be nice to hear your voice again. I think the medtechs were working on a speech interpolation system when we pulled you from the lab. I'm sorry we were in such a hurry. You know, when we get out of this thing, I'm gonna find you somebody that can build you a voice. That's a promise.
In any kind of cybernetic body, you managed to find me a floating droid.
Stuck in a power loader's claw.
fourth floor, ladies' lingerie.
That's supposed to be funny?
Oh.
I think because I'm on easy, it's skipping quite a few puzzles. I'm okay with that. I don't know if I'll ever play this again. I've had it for years.
Very impressive.
Probably wouldn't have played it today had D-Nut messed up on us.
What the hell is it?
Well, your guess is as good as mine. Looks important, though. Wonder how you activate it. Zach!
Hey, looks on my console.
Casey, why don't you see if you can figure this thing out? You check over there.
About me. I'd like to find a way out of here. You want to keep looking around?
Yeah. We gotta find those nav controls. Casey, why don't you keep working on this? It might help.
If there's any firing sequences anyway. There's a couple of typos in the instruction manual. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Well, we did something.
Listen, I think we've done enough looking around here, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay, let's meet up and move out.
Wait. You hear that?
It's coming from the bodies.
That's not jarring at all.
Oh shit.
Oh, come on, guys.
Oh shit.
I'm the one that had to end up in the robot.
Can you hear me? Come on, Case, let's move there.
I'll go back.
There's nothing I can do for you. We gotta get back to the
6. Yes, I am absolutely following a guide for this because I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. I also don't want to sit here for an hour figuring it out. Even the guide's a bit obscure. Doesn't make much sense.
All right, Case, we thought we lost you there for a minute.
Yeah, Zach and I had to carry you back here.
Yeah, speaking of which, next time they build one of you guys, they should really include some handles.
Well, looks like everything's up and running again. It's a good thing, too, because we need you to open another door.
Go to it, Case.
What's overlapping? It's not remotely close to the walkthrough guide.
All right, Casey.
Oh, this is amazing. Look at the size of it.
Harry, I can't even see the bottom here.
I wonder what this is for.
Yeah. this is real?
Even this ship isn't that big. It's gotta be a projection. Or an illusion.
Hey, wait. Maybe that energy field we went through before somehow, you know, transported us to the home world.
Transported?
Yeah.
You've been watching too many old Star Trek reruns.
Harry. It's fresh air. There's even a breeze. This is an illusion. It's pretty damn convincing. Harry. It is real. See?
Zach?
Harry.
Stupid idiot!
Harry, would you cut me a break, okay? This is not the time.
I don't leave you hanging there just for being so damn stupid.
Harry, come on.
Button. I guess I did it properly because this is different. I do not know.
Been a pretty good team, haven't we?
Yeah, the best.
Oh. The best.
Hey, in case, you probably know what I'm gonna say, right? This wasn't the first time you saved my ass, and the way things are looking, it's probably not gonna be the last, right? So, I just wanted to say that I'm glad, you know, I'm glad that we're partners, is what I mean. I'm glad that I know you, that...
We still have to take a look around here. I think you can manage that.
Yeah, I can manage that.
You shouldn't have too much more.
But remember, this time...
I know. Be careful. Thanks, Mom.
Casey. That's a fairly obscure puzzle. Something wrong. Looking at walkthroughs, but I am stumped. Do I not have what I need here? Okay, I was just... doing something wrong, I suppose.
Harry?
Pretty obscure. What the hell am I supposed to do?
It's important. Maybe symbolic.
Maybe valuable. Better hold on to it, you never know. If we get out of this place, it may be worth something.
Yeah, well, that was a great show, but let's try someplace else.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right, we should get going.
Gotta have a meaning. If we can just figure it out, we'd have the answers we need.
You might as well try and figure out why a Ragosian mudhopper mates with itself. You ever stop to think that maybe some things just are? Some things don't have answers?
No, because there are answers here, and we're gonna find them before we run out of time. You got that?
The camera keep adjusting. The camera
keeps falling. Sound more and more like old man Hardwick, isn't she?
That's way too low. Well, that's too low too, but it'll fall into place eventually.
Okay, let's keep going left, Casey.
invented something. Okay, well, I guess I have to do it differently. Close enough. Should be. And then sort of close, right? Let's hope so. Get the shapes to sort of match up. Oh, we'll come back to that one. Okay, well, those matched up now. Did it give it to me, or did it just give me those? I guess because I'm on
YouTube,
it just gave it to me.
Keep up the good work. Harry, you think maybe on these guys' planet, they have little human beings the size of lobsters?
Zach.
Come on, you gotta admit, some of these guys would look pretty good on a bed of lettuce with a little lemon butter sauce.
Have some respect for the dead.
Why? They're dead.
He makes a point.
What do we have here? Health spa? Barbershop? Nightclub? Come on, Harry. It looks like a band. Should I ask him to play our song?
We don't have a song, Zach. If there is a nav console and all this stuff, we'd have to tear this place apart to find it. Assuming we'll leave a note when we see it. I think we should take a look around.
All right. We'll go this way.
Let us know if you spot anything, Casey.
Sure.
Ever of any use. Let's analyze it.
Hi,
looky here. In case you found another one.
Root is an orb collecting machine. Something.
What the hell are you doing? Who's gonna clean this up?
Well, looks like Casey's figured out what this place is. Looks like a sick bay. Those have to be surgical instruments.
Well, do me a favor. If I ever need an operation, no matter how small, don't let Casey do it, okay?
This is really strange. All this armor and nothing protecting the back of their heads. Well, unless you're having better luck than I am, I think we should keep going.
Casey, if you're quite through playing doctor, we're ready to go, okay? So, get your thrusters in gear.
Okay, Casey, you're on point.
I'll say one thing about those Kryn. They sure as hell do a thorough job. Think we'll ever find any of these guys alive?
Well, I sure hope so.
You know, it's times like this I wish I just stayed home and went to business school, just like Mama wanted.
Yeah, Zach, I could just picture you crunching numbers for a living.
Well, it just so happens I have a pretty good head for figures.
Female figures don't count, Zach. Okay, Casey, time to try another one.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 1. Okay. 3. Okay. Second position. Okay, that worked.
Fucking A, Gase.
Hey, Harry. Back on the observation deck when you were staring at that thing. What were you thinking about?
I was deciding what to call this ship when I read it up in the log.
Hey, what's that? Hellhive? Kryn Motel?
Daedalus.
What?
Ancient Greek mythology. To escape from the labyrinth, Daedalus made wings out of feathers and wax.
Yeah, didn't he fly too close to the sun and scorch his ass?
No, that was Icarus. Daedalus escaped. Just like we will. Some kind of alien plant life, I guess.
Yeah, but for what? Food supply, oxygen supply?
Maybe both. Maybe neither.
Harry!
No!
Oh, damn, Kryn screwed up the door.
Hey, Casey, why don't you see if there's another way around this thing? Maybe you can figure out a way to open it from the other side.
What the hell was that with the gun pulling thing?
I'm sorry. It's just a reflex.
It's a reflex.
Getting somewhere. We should be hitting disc 4 pretty soon, one thing. Claw game. No, we don't actually get to move the claw, we just select it.
These things keep turning up.
Well, add it to the collection.
See what it says to do. All right, so it says to go into the tunnel. Turn the floodlight on. Go forward twice. So this is once. It says turn to the left and go forward twice. Turn left and go forward. forward again. Sounds like a circle to me, but it's a maze, so it might make sense. That's because there's multiple levels. Turn left and go forward once more. And turn right and go forward twice. Maybe it'll work this time, who knows. Ah, maybe it did. Nice. Fantastic. Honestly. Okay, so what am I need to do here? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. If I know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing here. You know, that's it's not letting me analyze or anything, so. Did we do that before we changed a disc? I don't recall, because I took a quick break. Okay. It looks like I'm playing against that thing. And I have to beat it to something. It's kind of like a tic-tac-toe sort of game, it looks like. Had I known that before, I would have played differently. I have to prevent it from connecting four at a time, it looks like. Okay, well that's one. Is that all I need? How many do I need? Okay.
Good job, Casey.
My feet are starting to hurt, Ari. Why the hell didn't they put in moving walkways?
Tell me, Zach, do you complain just to make conversation? Or do you honestly enjoy it?
Jeez, Ari, my dogs are aching, okay? Have you no sympathy?
I'm saving my sympathy for you when you'll really need it. When you run out of things to complain about. Casey, see if you can figure out what these panels are for.
Panels, nice. Another puzzle. Symbols beneath it. We'll just save, analyze, and save all the patterns. It's the only two, huh? Looks like it. Alright. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Okay. I'm just gonna go through and analyze them. I don't know what the hell else I'm supposed to do, to be quite honest with you. Them all, though. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, so I'm just saving all of them. I assume I'll have to input them in somewhere else. Did you do this one yet? Some of them don't show up the first time I click on it. There are, how many I have to do. I'm not sure what I'm doing. It's an FMV game, so it's a lot of. I think we did this one already. Yeah. Alright, so we'll just back out. Can we back out? Like one I can back away from. This one. Little green thing at the bottom. I spent an hour trying to figure out how to get away from the damn thing.
Hey, what's up?
I think we should check this out.
Whoa, Airy, that's a long way down there.
Come on, stand up now. Stand up.
happen again.
Harry, never say never. Let me paint the little picture for you, okay? You and me on Vega Prime. Six full moons. Out on a boat, a little lake. Some of that vegan wine you like so much. Hell, two bottles. Nothing to do till morning. Come on. Tell me you could pass up an offer like that.
With anyone else? No.
What? No, wait. What the hell are you looking at? She's the only woman within 9 parsecs. Get away from me, you bug. That just about does it then, huh?
What are you talking about?
In case you haven't noticed, Eric, we've done all 6 doors. We're fresh out of options.
No, we can backtrack and find the things we missed the first time around.
Well, we don't have time to go through this entire ship again. Getting close to that sun, remember? Might as well face it, Eric. This floating mausoleum is taking a plunge. Going along for the ride.
Can't give up without a fight, Zach.
I don't know.
You know what your problem is, Eric? You've never known when the fight is over. Agreeing with me for once?
Oh, boy.
I'm gonna get us
there. Somehow I always hoped I'd die in better company.
Yeah, me too. Well, at least we got these.
Go through the red door yet, did we? I mean, we did, but they pulled us out. even remotely right. Anti-clockwise. Alright, so I gotta make it red at the top. And we'll just do this the hard way. So we have the reds. We need green over here. That's not going to work very well. They rotate in different directions as well, okay. There's no way to do it with just the two bottom ones. This is not fun. Greens, mostly reds. forever. But we have to get this red orb, so... They pulled us out of the room too soon prior. The last time we were in here at the beginning of the game. I didn't realize that I could come back. It's gonna be a fairly long playthrough. Trying to do it and they pulled me out. Supposed to be on the other side. How are you supposed to know this without any sort of a guide? I mean, the puzzles eventually you could sort of figure out. The guide, it's not great. All right, second column of triads. All right, maybe it's one of these. Check them all if I have to. Okay, that's not the right one. This sounds like it might be. Thank you. think we still need one more. But I couldn't get it beforehand. Alright, now I have to get out of this room and go back to the main central hub. I don't remember which of these doors it was. I guess it'll let me through the one I need to go through. This is it. Okay. We're almost done. It'll make us switch to disc 4 probably fairly soon. We should have all the codes and everything we need. Speak. All right, yellow. The yellow passcode. There we go. Is that not working? Maybe I just need the color. Okay. So, we're through the yellow door. Go through this one. This room again, okay. So now we need to turn left. And here it is. And we should be able to open it with this. It's not a bad game. It's not a great game by any means, obviously. Okay, with that. I think we just need to go pick up that alien hand. Power orbs, or we should, anyways. I believe that was through the orange door.
Harry,
what's happening?
Receptacles. Casey, you're a genius.
No shit. Let's give it a shot. Whoa. Hungry. Alright. You wanna try one?
Sure, why not?
Payoff slot on this thing? Last one. Wanna do the honors, boss?
Thanks. I think.
Oh. Right, Casey, this was your idea. Now what?
I got this. Now we go through the orange door. My 3DO within arm's reach. I mean, I have everything set up to where I can just kind of turn it on and go, but if I know I'm going to be moving multiple discs, I'll move it. Especially because we only have to come in here to grab one thing, and then we'll have to put disc 4 back in. Shaking hands. All right, that was bad. All right, return to the hub. Disc 4 again. Well, we've been playing this game for 4 hours. There was a...
Oh, jeez, Casey!
Oh, Casey! Oh, man. What are you, a dog now? Barry?
Get rid of it!
It's like when cats bring dead birds to their owners. Thank you.
get out of here. Or maybe not.
Oh, man.
Let's go, Casey.
I got a bad feeling about this.
We've gotten this far, Zach. Just stay cool.
Stay cool? Come on, it's gotta be 85 in here and rising.
Yes!
You got a live one, Case. Go check him out. Harry, you see that?
Yeah, could be our navigational console.
Think this guy will mind if we hijack his ship?
Let's see what Casey comes up with.
Looks like he's studying some kind of readout. Wait, he's adjusting those light beams.
What's that thing in the center?
I don't know, Harry, but things are starting to heat up around here. Look, we gotta do something. We gotta do something now. Shit, he sees us. All right, go for the nav consoles. I'll cover you.
Wait, Zach, don't shoot it. It's unarmed. We gotta try and communicate.
How? Come on, this thing isn't exactly happy to see us, Harry.
Casey, try to communicate with it. Lower your weapon, Zach. Show it we mean no harm.
Harry, I was wondering if you would come with me to check out. I'm having a problem with the mattress in the stateroom, and it seems to not be level, and I would need somebody to lay on the other side of it. There's this an electronic gadget I got from Vesuvius 7. I don't really know how it works, but maybe you could show it to me. Or not.